or they were maybe using two different rims, just so it has that sort of talking effect. Yeah, maybe just not even laying this one flat, but just like two different rims. What was this one? What would this one do? Now try them both on the snare. See if there's any. Yep. Yeah. What's the most differentiation of sound you could get between on the same drum? Probably.
What's this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here's E then. Here's E. 3, 4.